Assalamu alaikum, guys, and welcome back to my dad's channel. Today, my dad went around the other side of Mijas. He'll be going in a car since Mijas is very high up and the temperature is really low, so it's always cold. In the last Urdu video of my dad in Mijas, he was with his friend hanging out and showing you around the other side of Mijas. Today, I'll be showing you around the opposite side. Before the pandemic had struck, people would go catch tickets and go see the bullfighting. But now they're closing it down for the better. In terms of place in Spain, it's 7th place with the most affected in COVID cases, while France, United Kingdom, Russia and Brazil, India and the United States are above it. There also used to be people going around in horses and donkeys. Tourists would go to get a tour in horses as well, and it would make Mijas look beautiful, but now it's also been shut down. So here's where everyone would catch a bus to go here around Mijas as well, and there's many restaurants. As you can see, there's not many people here. Usually there's a lot of people here just to go on donkeys and go around Mijas because it's really high, and there's also telescopes to see all the way down the sightseeing of lots of provinces in Spain. Say hi to the cat. So you can see the mountains over there. It's pretty high. And there's the bus leaving for another round to get more people, because there's still a few people coming to Mijas because that's where they live. So you see more restaurants and shops. Here's an Indian restaurant for those people who like Indian food. See, this is a really beautiful spot. You can see the flowers and the trees and the buses and everything. It really looks pretty here. This is where there used to be horses that people would go on, but now there's none, and there's not that many people either. This place would be filled up with children just running around in scooters and having fun, but now there's nobody, which is kind of sad because that would make Mijas look pretty and beautiful and a fun place to be in, but now it doesn't because there's not many people here. These flowers are also beautiful, red and yellow. They're just beautiful. It also makes up the Spanish flag. There's my dad going on the horse. Look at him go. Yes, sir. Oh, if he falls, it's not my fault. It's the cameraman's fault. It's his friend. Look at this 50-year-old man just having fun. This is it showing that precaution, it can hurt you. It's really hot. That's what it's showing. Precaution, the bronze statue can burn. That's what it says in English. Because of the sun just hitting it, then you can get hurt. I personally find this a really pretty place. I would recommend this place. I really like it. I would love to go once there again. It's pretty relaxing and calm. The mountains are really beautiful, filled with green, just trees and bushes and everything. Makes a really wonderful place to be. This is where there would be lots of horses. Instead, there's cars, and now you can see the beautiful view. This is a wonderful place to be. It looks scary. It is quite scary because I hate heights, but it's really beautiful to see. This is a very beautiful place. You can see the road where cars are driving. It's pretty high, but they're also going to come up here. I remember going to this place. There's also a park nearby here where we used to play. My friends used to live here as well, so I couldn't visit them. That's why I always came here. It's really beautiful to see all the plants and the natural beauty of it. Here they used to sell different types of peanuts, like sweet peanuts. Sweet peanuts are amazing. This is where they sell it also. But now they're not selling them, of course. I think that's cabbage. This little fountain is really makes everything so pretty. like the flowers and everything just makes it the water seem much beautiful, and the blue sky is amazing. These trees look like pineapples, don't they? The pineapple skin. There used to be shops here. I would go into these shops. They had everything, like bracelets and everything. Here's a statue. I think this is a church because it has a bell up there. It might be a church. If it's not, then comment down below and tell me what you think it is. Yes, I do think it's a church because you can see the candles and all the flowers and benches in there. And I'm going to show you the view again because it's really beautiful. Here is what I was talking about, the telescopes, because it's really beautiful. The sea looks exactly like the sky, so you can't tell what is the sea and the sky, but I think you guys know what the sea and the sky look like. But it's just the exact same color that makes people confused, because that is really beautiful. This is really beautiful. It's really nice to see. I love this view. It's really green and just makes everything look so much natural. So this is the bullfighting place that I was telling you guys about. This is how it looks like. But it's closed, of course. Thank you. Bull is the animal of Spain. Its significance is just Spain. So that's why they have bulls everywhere. Once again, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Like, share, and subscribe if you like this video, and we'll hope to see you in the next video. Allah Hafiz, guys. Bye.